Happy Chinese New Year! 大家好 ，I'm William.
I'm Gary.
I'm Yang.
And today we're going to talk about presentations.
No, oral presentations.
Yeah.
What is an oral presentation?
Oh, yeah, I know. See, I saw this moving thing with wheels yesterday. Do you know what it is?
I know. It is a bicycle.
Do you know how to talk?
Okay, no, guys. I'm going to ask you a question. What number is this?
Nine.
It's a nine.
Yeah, it's a nine.
Six.
Okay, guys, you are all right. Okay? It just happens to be like how you look at it, right?
Wait, but what is an oral presentation? But an oral presentation is an action to go to more people, formally or informally, to let them know what you want them to know.
So it's a talk about understanding?
Yeah, it's talk about the generation of others' views.
So how do you do a good oral presentation?
First, you should write problems.
Also remember that you don't face your back to the audience because you want them to be able to be engaged when you talk, and you want to make sure that you make eye contact with them as well.
The next thing is to have good body posture.
Yeah, the posture
means
raising my arms, shaking my legs, or any other weird body posture.
Yeah, that's right. Also, when you're talking, don't talk way too faster than your mouth is faster than your brain. Or way too slowly. Or talk like in monotone, like just, you should totally be talking like what I'm talking like right now.
The next thing is, you don't want to use cool words like, you know what I mean.
So that's it. How
do
we do?
Three.
Trash.
祝大家
演
讲愉快。